In the last week or so, Donald Trump has been kind of wishy-washy about whether or not he was actually going to come out and support accused pedophile Roy Moore, who's running for Senate down there in the state of Alabama. He wouldn't mention Moore by name in any of his tweets, just said that we gotta not have Doug Jones win that election, which was a tacit kind of backdoor endorsement of Roy Moore. Well, in the last few days, Donald Trump has thrown all that out the window and has decided to come out on Twitter and say, yes, absolutely, we need Roy Moore in the Senate. So according to Donald Trump, it doesn't matter if a man has been credibly accused of being a pedophile by multiple women, with dozens of witnesses, with several organizations coming forward and saying, yeah, he was such a creep that we banned him from our mall. Police officers on the record as witnesses saying, yeah, we all knew about this. That doesn't matter to Donald Trump because he's worried that his tax reform package is not going to pass reconciliation in the House. So if it comes back up for a vote in the Senate, he needs Roy Moore in there to make sure that it passes. Even Senate Majority Leader Mitch McConnell this past weekend decided to back off his attacks on Roy Moore. At one point, he had called for Moore to drop out of the race. And now he says, I'm going to let the people of Alabama decide. I'm going to let the people of Alabama decide if they want to side with a guy who prosecuted the KKK or if they want to go with the guy that fucks little girls. That's what this election is about, ladies and gentlemen. You got a guy, and yes, he's a centrist Democrat, but at the same time, he prosecuted, put in jail the KKK. Roy Moore tried to have sex with young teenage girls that may or may not have even hit puberty yet. Was banned from a mall for preying on children as young as 14 years old. And in the eyes of Donald Trump, in the eyes of Roy Moore, that is still better than the Democrat who put racists in prison. That is the disgusting state of the Republican Party today. Thanks for watching, and if you like what you see here on Ring of Fire, we encourage you to subscribe to our channel. You can see the little subscribe button down there, but if you're watching it on another device where you can't see it, go to youtube.com/theringoffire, hit subscribe, be notified every time we get a new video.